Hello guys, welcome back to a new Darkness Rises video. Today I'm gonna show you guys how to get S++ gear or plus gear in general. So I'm gonna show you all the ways, so even if you're a beginner or maybe you are more advanced, maybe you still can find something useful in this video. So let's start. So guys, if you are a new player, there are some ways to get, it's harder, but there are some ways to get plus gear. So first thing, you need to get plus gear. How you can get the plus gear, guys? Well, one of the easier or faster ways is to use the shop, okay, the chest, and you need to spend some gems. 3000 cost, it will cost to buy 10 random gear. It's guaranteed that you'll get at least one S. Or you can get plus A plus or even S plus gear, but that is very hard. So far I didn't got any from here, but the only good thing that is that you can get plus gear. Let's say you get an A plus or even an S plus gear. What you do with that, guys? Well, you max it to 60, guys. So you need to max it to level 60. Like I did with this, I'm gonna show you. So this one, as you can see, is maxed out to 60. It's S plus cape. So once you have it, you need another one, also S plus gear, the same type. So you have to fuse cape with cape. So like this one or this one, doesn't matter. You need to, so once it's level 60, you have this option, rank S fusion, okay? And from there, guys, you can fuse for a 90% chance to get a random S++ gear. So you'll get a random one, or you can fail. If you fail, you lose the material gear. So hopefully you won't fail, okay? There is a 90% chance to succeed. So most times you should succeed. Okay, there are also other ways, guys, don't worry. If you have plus gear, or if you don't have any plus gear, let's say you have zero luck, so you can still fuse the A plus, for example. And here, if we check, you see right there is a small, very small chance to get S++, or there is a higher chance to get an S plus, or even higher chance to get S gear. If you have, for example, one that's A plus and one that it's a normal A, the chance to get S plus or S plus plus should be slightly higher. But the best is to have two that are plus, because then it's guaranteed you'll get at least one S plus gear, or there is a higher chance than fusing A plus to get S plus plus. See right there, two arrows. While if you fuse like this, it's only one arrow for S++. So that means you are better if you try to do this. Actually, let's see. If you get the S+, still you can max that one to level 60 and then get another S+ and do the level 60 S+ fusion, and then you have a high chance to get an S++ gear. Okay, let's do that. Okay, so we got an S+. If you try like up to 10 times, there is a chance to get at least one time an S++. So you need to do more. But best way, guys, I would say to get the plus gear to level 60 S+ and then fuse. That way you need more materials, that's for sure, but you have a higher chance to get the plus gear. Okay, now let's see. So by fusing, guys, by fusing either A plus A gear, A plus with A gear, or S plus gear. Even if you fuse, guys, so let's say you don't have S plus, you have only S gear, okay, you can still fuse the S gear. The chance is lower, I think 60 or 70% to get S++. Sadly, I don't have right now any maxed out, so you can fuse, okay, this one, so if you max to 60, but I don't recommend to that because to do that because the chance is lower, so you might fail. So it's better to max the S+ gear, okay? So this is one of the ways, guys. The most common way is from fusing this one. How you can get? Because guys, it's not easy to get plus gear. Actually, it is, but if you don't know, then you get stuck. So how you can get plus gear, guys? It's very important because you'll need plus gear for fusions to get the plus. So one of the ways, guys, is doing weekly on all your 6 characters. If you do 12 per week, you get 10 rank A plus gear fragment choices. Okay, so that means 60 from all 6 characters per week. And they will go, guys, in your inventory, shared inventory, like I have in here, see? And you can use, you need 100 of them, you can select which one you want. You need 100 of them to craft, okay, so to craft 1+ gear. So let's see, you'll find them in your fragments in here. So let's say if I want, I can combine these 200, two of them, can make two of them, see? So let's make one only, and this one you can then you can level up to 50, then upgrade it. So after level 50 you can upgrade it using upgrade stones, and then you'll have an S+, which you also you can level up to 60 and fuse it. Other ways to get these fragments is from, let's go, and I'm gonna show you other ways to get plus gear. So from honor shop, so either if you can go to rank matches or duels, we have honor shop in here, and you get this rank A armor fragment random chests, okay? So you can obtain 1 to 5 rank A armor fragments, and they are random, so you can buy, you can refresh, see if you can get more of this. Let's see. See, I got here also. Here you can get 5 fragments. This costs 3 times more, but you get 5 fragments. Okay, so you can buy also this one. And keep on refreshing. You can do this on all your 6 characters, and they will go, the fragments, in the shared inventory. So they will go in here. So you can use on any character that you want. Wait, it's, see this ones or this one. If I open, let's see, we'll get a random. I got 4, see, PvP tier 6, and here we'll get a tier 5, see, 5 of them. Okay, so now we saw we can get also from PvP, we can get from weekly also. Those fragments you can get, guys, from Gate of the Dead, okay? So Gate of the Dead, see here, rank A, depending on the difficulty, you can get up to 20 rank A gear fragments. But from Gate of the Dead, guys, you can get also A++ gear or A+ gear. So if you farm Gate of the Dead, this is a good way also to get plus gear, or if you're lucky, even plus gear, or at least you can get some fragments that you can combine and get the plus gear, and after the fusion plus gear. Plus in here, guys, you get lots of polishes, you'll need them to level up your gear for fusions. So doing Gate of the Dead, if it's a really really good way to get plus gear. Okay, let's see, there are also other ways to get plus gear. Also the plus gear sometimes, and sometimes even plus rarely, you can get from events. Let's see in here which one was giving the, oh here, see, rank A to A+, or the weapon was A+. So this can be also a good source of plus gear that late after you can fuse it. Okay, now let's see other ways to get plus gear and ultimately plus plus. Duo dungeons, guys. I suggest to farm if you can. If you have over 4.5 million power, farm the level 8 on all the 6 characters, because you can get, you get this chest, both armor and weapon, that can give you rank B to even A plus gear. So this will give you a higher chance, but for the lower ones you can still get is from C to A plus. If you get lucky you can get plus gear. Plus plus no, but the plus you can get. Okay, now let's see other ways, guys. Let's go on my main. Let's see other ways to get to get plus plus gear. So in co-op also, guys, we have, besides the duo dungeons, we have immortal rides. In here, guys, you have Den of the Grid. For this one, the for normal you need 3.5 or more million power, for hard 4.5, and for very hard 6 million power. Guys, if you farm this one, you have this daily reward. If you do one time the normal, if you clear one time, you get 5 destroyed Telzehad maces. If you do one also, the hard one, you get another 4. I said 4. So 4 for normal, 4 for hard. And if you clear also the very hard, you get 5. So in total, you get 9 of these destroyed Telzehad maces. Why are these ones important? Because, guys, the plus gear can be crafted. So you have to go to crafting, to gear development, blacksmith, and crafting. And in here, guys, you see, craft lucky rank A plus to A plus plus weapon. Same for the garment, head. So all these pieces, including the belt. Here you can see what materials you need. So if we check, we need Sands of Time. So these ones you can get from doing the weekly missions. Second, Abyss Essence. The source is Rides. So if you do Rides. And the last one, Ember of Eternity, also from Rides. So all these materials you can get from weekly and Rides, plus the other destroyed Telzehad maces that I told you can get from Den of the Grid. You can get 9 of those per character per day if you do all levels. So that means in 10 days you'll have 90. In a month you'll have around 270 if you do all levels, so if you are strong enough. So with 270 per month, you should be able to craft one, almost two, I'll say more like one of these lucky rank A plus to A plus plus helmets. If you don't get lucky and get A plus, you can still upgrade that one to S plus and fuse it. Definitely this will take a lot of time. Best one is fusing A plus gear, S plus gear, or A plus gear, guys. Okay, so at least just so you know, there is another option to get the A plus plus gear. Okay, so right now how I did it, and one of the best way to get plus plus gear is fusing S plus. So that's how I got all of my gear from fusions. So I fused S plus gear, and for example, if you don't get the S++ gear you want, you can do gear morphing, okay? So, in order to get the materials needed, so let's I'm gonna show you one gear, for example. If I don't want this one, you have more gear, and you need 10 of these armor crystals. For weapon, you need weapon crystals, and these ones, guys, you can get them from disassembling gear. I recommend to get your camp great success chance to 100%. See right here, I have 100% great success chance because you can get more of these materials and this especially shiny styrian you need to craft the morphing crystals from crafting from here. So once you see, you need 40 to craft 10, 40 of this shining Asteria, and the other materials you get from duo rides, and this one also from disassembling the, this is the easiest to get the black Asteria. So after you get enough guys of the S plus plus gear, and let's say you didn't got the PvP battlefield or tier 10, you can start doing gear morphing. So you disassemble gear starting from rank B up to rank S plus to get this these materials, so you can do gear morphing and try your luck also on the morphing to see if you can get the plus plus gear you needed. So as you can see, oh, I forgot, there are also other ways to get free, up to 30 free guys plus plus gear. So what are those ways? I'm gonna show you actually more than that. Adventure, trophy shops guys. So from trophy 8, okay, you can get your first free S plus plus gear, and one you can get per each character, see right here. Plus if you get lucky, you can get also one time per month, you have lucky rank A plus to A plus plus gear, so one time per month. So you can get also from here if you're lucky on A plus plus gear. So from trophy 8, trophy 8 you unlock when you finish, let me see, when you beat stage 2110 this boss and you reach here. So here, from here you can farm the trophy 8 coins because you need them to buy the your first S++ free gear, okay? And you can do this on all the characters. Besides this, I'm gonna show you also, if you don't know, and you can check also on my, I have some guides on how to do that, how to, you can get from, let's go on my mage, because in here, from story guys, up to 30 free S++ gear. So from main quest chapter, for example chapter 19, where you need 6 million power, and clear up to chapter 26 of the story, you get a free S++ belt chest, okay? This one you can use on any character, will go in your shared inventory. So the belt you get from main quest chapter 19, from story guys, okay, from story you get another 4 pieces of the gear if you complete chapter 26, 27 and 28 I think. So the weapon from 26, the recommended power is around 8 million, but you can check my guides and see how you can do that even with less power, like 6-7 million. So all these guys up to 29, yeah, 29 is the last one where you get the cape, and you get, so that means in total you get 4 from the story and 1 from the main quest chapters, so 5 S free S++ gear chests that you can use on any character, and you have 6 characters, so that means 5 multiplied by 6, 30 free S++ gear chest. So this is very useful, that's why it's good to work also on your alts, because you can, once you reach on your alts around 6 million power, you can get some of those free gear and increase the power on your main or other character. So guys, these are the tips for you how you can get plus plus gear. Let me know if you have better ways and what you think about this. So see you in the next video guys, bye.